chain lights of smoke and steps outside, dodging the street lights as she hides in shadows left by the day. Looks back at the window up the stairs where he sleeps so blissful unaware as she slips away. With the bag she's had packed for almost a year, she wanders in circles and battles back tears as she wonders how they ever became so afraid to let go of each other. Feeling the stillness of the air become a bit more than she can bear. Her resolve slowly yields. She pleads with herself to do more than pretend, but the train is leaving and she won't be on it again. Believing that there will always be another, she takes one last drag and steps inside the ember burn.